breaking news right now as we come on the air. A highway between Newburgh and Boonville is closed after a traffic crash involving a truck and a motorcycle.
Indiana State Police say it happened in State Road 61 in Horry County, south of Boonville at Raider Road. As you saw there, the helicopter arrived at the scene. The Horry County Sheriff's Office is investigating this crash. We're working to get new information, and we'll keep you updated.